There's one more question. I just gave my 12th boards. Does actuaries have use of trigonometry? So this I will take this my quadrants add karna hai, a common question the students have. Abhi aajkal they have applied mathematics wherein some of the students wherein they don't have hardcore trigonometry or hardcore integration differentiation. So how will you advise them and what will you advise them? Can they pursue actuarial science?
Yeah, so for sure trigonometry is not required in actuaries. We are not engineers and all ki we use trigonometry. So basic mathematics skills are derivatives you may need, that is one basic requirement. Apart from that, stats, we are a stream of statisticians, so we need stats as a background. Apart from that, economics, knowledge about economics, accounts are something which is tested, but I don't think so trigonometry is something that you would expect.
But again, so here we don't learn statistics in class 11 and 12 generally in most of the boards, class 12 boards. So basic statistics we start with in CS1. So that's the basic you will start with. So even if you don't have any pre-knowledge about statistics, you can still go ahead.
It's yeah, completely fine.
Basic differentiation integration are the two most important things that you will be needing. And even if not class 10, if till class 10 you have done good mathematics, you can take up a few months, like maybe 1 or 2 months you can spend learning basic differentiation and integration, and then maybe go ahead with the curriculum. Because the initial few papers like the CMCS papers have hardcore differentiation integration somewhat in most other chapters, but after that it's mostly theory.
Yeah.
Right?
For sure. So,
yeah. And definitely you should love numbers, you cannot hate numbers, I think.
Yeah, this is one thing that you might not be good in maths, but you must like maths.
Right, very good. So, this is a very good point that you may not be very good at with mathematics, you may not be scoring 90 above, but at least you should like the idea of doing mathematics or like the idea of seeing numbers. Right?
Yeah.